few more, and then...
that's the official single Children Need as well.
That's correct.
Great work, guys. The album, what's going to happen there?
The album comes out next week. Monday. Yeah.
Okay, the and 22nd. You've got... And very importantly, it's really bad, you've got the arena tour. Well, congratulations on that.
Thank
that's
you
wonderful.
Thank you very much. Yeah,
when's that
much
happening?
Incredible. This kicks off end of the month and it runs for 40 days around the O2 Wembley all across
right.
the country.
How are you going to find the time for the partying? Because I know you, especially him, I know you love to party, right? Well, Richard's never going to sleep.
Well, you know what? I'm absolutely enjoying it. And, you know, these poor judges right in front of us changed our lives. And everybody at home that voted for us. And, you know, we can't take that for granted. So, you know, our lives are amazing, but it's all because of everybody here. So we thank them very much for that.
He'll be out tonight. You know what he's like. All right, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, JLS.
Great to see you, boys. Thank you so much.
All right, it was Elton John night last night. Our acts took on some huge classics. Here's a reminder of the 9 performances, the voting details you need, and a sneaky peek backstage from last night.
A wrong song choice. This was a hit in 1972. He wasn't even born then.
That is one of my favourite performances from any of the films. And to little Snappy Snap Crocodile over here.
I was happy with my performance. You know, maybe the song wasn't so great.
After that song, no one's going to take him seriously.
Vocally, it's the best you sounded. Having said that, you have great presence.
It's a fantastic, iconic song. Love that performance of it.
I'm just trying to find the middleman where it's not the same as the original. It's my version, but it's not so far away that people won't recognise it.
Rocked it. Rocked it, rocking the man. You can feel it in the room again.
It was a little bit pop singer-ish, but because you have a heart, it worked.
I think I put a hell of a performance on tonight, more so than I did last week.
She's just got her mojo back, this lady. She's living proof, she's living her dream.
I want to change her life.
This could be your last week in the competition, and it's not my fault, it's Cheryl's fault.
What's up, okay? You've given up? I know from personal experience how it feels to be knocked and knocked, and to come back is pretty amazing, and I admire your resilience.
I hope I did enough.
You're hanging on by a thread, and you still did this song. You're
Shut
better
up.
Than that.
You're the one that saved that, you
I know. At least I voted.
Choice for you, and again another fantastic performance. Matt, you just keep getting stronger every week. I was singing that to me, and it was just spot on. You nailed it.
Just goes to show, if you just do your best every week, then you can get good results. And I mean, I've really had fun with that.
Matt was awesome.
I think after that, you are 100% back in the game.
You are a little star in the making, Cher, and I'm privileged to be working alongside you.
I was on a proper downer today, but now I'm, like, on top of the moon.
May Cher was fantastic. She's had a bit of a tough time this week, and I was just proud of her to get over it.
I'm still standing after all this time. Picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind.
I've seen some strange things in my life, but that tops it.
You know what, Wagner? You are still standing because people like you. You remind me of the young Elton John.
I always feel good when I manage to finish a new song that I don't know very well.
Young Elton John, I mean, I don't know what Louis is thinking. I mean, Elton's going to be thrilled. Oh, when I can't describe. I genuinely believe a group are going to win this competition.
I think I enjoyed that so far. Ever. Felt absolutely brilliant.
You know what's terrific is suddenly it's all changed because now the boys, I think, are leading the pack and that makes it exciting.
So damn fast. You've got a dream. You've just got to keep going. And it's a show like this that'll give you the chance of Rebecca and behind you the whole way, baby.
Can't ever get cocky. You think you've got to stay grounded. I hope I've done enough.
I love listening to her. I love the fact she doesn't know how good she is either.
Right. Great night last night, but... Now get ready for even more screaming as it's time for tonight's second guest stars. They are the biggest selling artists of the decade. They've had more consecutive UK number ones than any other artist with another world exclusive performing their new single. We welcome back Westlife.
Find a way to get through. It's a tragedy pulling at me like a star still. You're like gravity, even if the wind blows. Makes it hard to believe I got.
To you. See what I can see. I'm crawling on the floor to reach you. Cause I'm a wreck, you see. When you're far from home now, it makes it hard to believe. So how you go? Lost your way, I will keep you safe.
See you again. Thanks for coming. It's loads of boy bands backstage tonight. There's no fronting up, was there?
No, it was all friendly competition, but it's great to be here. We're just delighted to be here again, gentlemen.
I tell you what, I back this Irish muscle anyway, so don't worry about it. Boys, the single, when's that out?
The single is out right now, and our album's out next Monday.
Great stuff. Listen, boys, lovely to have you with us. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. If you can see me through all this, this is your 5-minute warning. Lines will be closing very soon. You have less than 5 minutes to vote to keep your favourites safe. Plus, get ready after the break. For the first time in 15 years, they are performing live as Robbie Williams is reunited with Take That. Don't miss it. See you in a minute. Welcome back to the X Factor, the result. You have been voting for the last 24 hours. As always, on behalf of the X, thank you so much. But lines are now closed. Please don't call in now. Too late for your vote to be registered, but you may still be charged if you ring in now, so don't ring in now. Judges, good evening. How are we all? Nice to have you with us. Simon, come to you first. Elton John night last night. Big songs, very hard to do. How do you think it went? Was it a success?
I think we won the night.
Overall?
For sure.
When you say we, do you mean the show or you mean One Direction?
No, obviously me and One Direction.
Of course. Who else stepped up for you tonight, last night, rather?
You know, actually, they were, I honestly genuinely think they were the best last night. I like Rebecca, I like Matt again.
Cheryl, coming to you last night, obviously you lost your first girl last week. How do you think your girls did this week?
I thought they all did the best that they could.
Do more.